Damn it. I'm tired of everyone dunking on us just because we're mannequins. Well, you know what? We're about to hit them with the longest, strongest, roundest demon of them all.
Hell yeah, we are. It's payback time, suckas.
I don't know the details, but they say this guy is an absolute unit. And if Mara really is that magnificent, then hurry up and whip him out already.
Clearly you two are first timers. Do you not know that summoning is a consummate act of patience? Besides, Mara is, how should I say, a fickle demon. Were we to rouse him prematurely, he would not be able to come to us at full strength.
Stop beating around the bush and answer us! We're done being jerked around by the bad guys, so will you summon our mean, green, pounding machine or not?
Guy on the right is right, Mr. Baphomet. We need the demonic hookups, yo.
Hey, you, half-naked demon dude, back us up, bro. Tell Goatface here to summon Mara and give us a ride on the gravy train.
The demon boy is correct. Rushing this ritual will only lead to frustration.
Hey, don't tell him that! Get out of here, man! Ah, you're back! Are you here to tell him to get his shit together and conjure up Mara?
See? Three against one! Now hurry up and get this Mara party started!
Don't say I didn't warn you. Elohim, Sabaoth, Elion, Eyech, Adier, Eyech, Adonai, Jah. Shaddai, Tetragrammaton, Shaddai, Agios, Odios, Ishiros, Athanatos, Agla, Amen. In the incomplete body of a slime.
Oh, it's hideous!